the incomparable sound of the Michigan marching band. Mention was made of Maggie's, what was it, German and Irish roots. Well, that was Italian, but nevertheless. It's an arrangement by Scott Borma, former director of the Michigan band, of an aria from a Puccini opera from Turandot. And it ends with the tenor singing the word vincero, I will win, a note of triumph on this somewhat sad day. Here is something in a similar vein, just some gorgeous music that Maggie loved. This from the Russian school by Chesnikov. This is the Russian chorale, Salvation is Created. Gentlemen, presenting the Michigan Marching Band. Band, take a feel. Under the direction of Dr. John Pasquale, the M. Fanfare. Thank you. We are now going to play the music from yesterday's halftime show in honor of Maggie. Having made it through that opening paragraph twice, I'm not going to try it for a third time. So Kelly, I'm going to pick it up here. Today we honor the memory of Maggie with music from one of the happiest movies ever. The Michigan Marching Band presents music from Carey. There we go.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to join in singing as Marching Band Director Dr. John Pasquale leads the band in our alma mater, the Yellow and Blue.